He's 0 for 2 tonight. He unloads. That's headed for the Braves bullpen. Welcome to Atlanta, Joc Pederson. The Braves have scored 6 runs in back-to-back games after the All-Star break, Tom, and we're only in the 4th in Game 2 tonight.
Yeah, look, we talked about it in the open. Offense was great last night. And they've taken advantage of opportunities again tonight. And boy, what a way to break in for Joc. That's why they got him.
And that one served the other way. A base hit, and the Braves are back in front. Pederson's chugging for 2. Here comes the throw. It's late. Put it in play, boys, and good things happen. Atlanta 4, Tampa Bay 3.
That was a thing of beauty right there. Who says he can't hit lefties?
Ground ball, left side, a base hit. It's going to make it a one-run game. One and a bat by Joc Pederson. Another two-strike hit. That's 24 of them and 2 in a row in this inning.
And the Braves just need to go up there and swing at the first 2 pitches no matter where they are. Get the 2 strikes and then go to work.
Velasquez, and his first pitch is whacked into center field. One pitch, one hit. Here we go.
So much for that key, right?
The infield comes in with Pederson up. First pitch, ground ball up the middle, a base hit. Heredia scores, and here comes Tomlin around third. He slams on the brakes, and Atlanta added a 6th inning tally from Pederson, who shoots one the other way. He's got a 3-hit night. And the Braves have runners at
with the Braves. You have anybody in?
Glenn Hubbard for me.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, Joc Pederson unloads. That one's going to go a long way. That one's out of here. Pederson has 4 hits. He's hit the 5th homer of the night for Atlanta. And that's the 2nd one given up by Torres. And the Braves are pummeling the Phillies. Smoke toward right and fair into the corner. One run scores. Let's see Muller run. He's on his way to third. They're going to put up a stop sign. 2nd and 3rd, nobody out, and the Braves strike first on a bullet from Joc Pederson.
Braves offense.
Little pop into shallow left. That's going to drop for a hit. Station to station are the Braves. A blooper for Joc Pederson with 2 strikes, and Atlanta does get a 4th run. Swing and a line drive. It is down. A base hit. One run is in. Heredia streaking to 3rd. They're going to wave him. Here he comes around 3rd. And Atlanta gets 2 runs on a line drive to right that didn't stick in the glove of Dylan Carlson. 2 quick strikes. Swing and a fly ball hit toward the gap in right center field. That ball is gone. Joc Pederson with a line drive home run ties the game at 2.
Here's another one. Just gets a ball up in the zone and lines this thing out.
Ripped toward right field. Pederson on the run. Reaches up and makes a great catch at the track. Wow. Hayes can't believe it.
I thought that was for sure over his head the way he was running, but he threw that glove up quick. Remember what I said? It's a short porch over there. You see 373 as you're running. So for Joc, he's not playing as
Pederson leading off the 4th inning. Dansby Swanson's double the difference. And Pederson hits one high in the air, deep toward right. That one's got a chance. That one is gone. First row homer for Joc Pederson to extend the lead. Number 15 for Pederson. Fly ball right field. Pederson on the run at the wall. Leaping tackle. DeJong. He got it. What a catch. Joc Pederson up against the gate. I take that as a no. High fly ball toward right. Betts is going to watch it go. Jeff, you called it. Joc Pederson looked like he got jammed and hit it a country mile, and the Braves have scored first. There's some blonde ambition. 1-0 Atlanta.
I was going to say, if he's going to do that with the blonde hair, keep it that way. He tomahawked that ball inside and up, and you got some Dodgers fans cheering, I'm sure. Some
pitch. Swing, line drive, get down. Yeah, baby, Braves win it. That took care of that.
Nelson Lamet starting to throw in the bullpen as this one's hit through the right side on the ground, a base hit. Garneau is rounding third. He'll come in to score. Speeding into third is Swanson. He'll stop there. Joc head first slide at second base. An RBI double and don't go anywhere. 7-4 Padres here in the sixth. And now top.
Swing and a drive. Deep right field. Joc Pederson has put the Braves in front.
Joctober. But yeah, to Snit's point last night, I mean, look, we talk about how resilient this team has been.
Out to right center field and deep. Nimmo going back, looking up, that ball's gone. Joc Pederson, home run number 18 of the year. Puts the Braves on top 1-0.
Joc takes this kind of swing just about every pitch. It looks unorthodox at times, but when he gets a cookie, he usually doesn't miss it. And that one right there, but when he connects.
Fly ball left field, sending Yelich back, going towards the wall, and that ball is gone. Home run for Joc Pederson, coming off the bench to pinch hit. And a pinch hit home run for Pederson cuts the Brewers lead in half for Atlanta. We get down 0-2, comes back to hit a solo home run.
And really what set that up, he laid off two tough off-speed pitches and then drove that one in the left.
To right field. Garcia going back, looking up, it is gone! A blast! Pinch hit, three-run home run for Joc Pederson, and the Atlanta Braves are on top, 3-0. His second pinch hit home run of this NLDS.
They didn't nickname him Joctober for no reason. And another fastball from Hauser blew that one by him, comes back. Joc didn't miss out.
On the ground left side, Urias will cut it off, flips to second for one. It's late at first, a run scores. In the back door comes Albies, and it's a one-run game. It's now 4-3.
And that one's hit high and deep, way back. Sends it out. We are tied. Pearls of power.
It's Joctober, 454 feet, 112 off the bat. And Joc Pederson gets sweet revenge on his old team.
That is a wow moment.
Pearls of wisdom, not missing that curveball.
We talk about some people being built for October. He did that for the Dodgers quite a bit. That's now his 12th postseason home run.
2-2 pitch. And Pederson lines one to right, a base hit. Freeman will score. Ron Washington will hold Riley. Good throw in from Betts. It's an RBI single for Joc Pederson. His 8th RBI of the postseason. It comes on a 2-strike pitch. And it's a one-run game. 1-2. In the air, center field, off the end of the bat, coming in fast. Lux cannot get there. A base hit. Rosario will score. 4-0 Atlanta. As Pederson drives in a run right off the end of the bat. It died in center field. And a two-out hit for Joc Pederson. And the Braves are up 4-0.
Well, right off the end of the bat from Pederson.
Here's a 1-2 pitch. Base hit left field. Darnell goes the other way, and now Joc Pederson goes the other way, and it's two on with no.
Lines one into right and caught.
Oh, wow.
As Joc Pederson sticks the landing, two out.
He created a divot. He was coming in. That ball was chasing him. Probably had some hook coming in and. Just sticks his knee in the ground and it's stuck a little bit. Not bad, did it? You can hit out of that.
I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much.